A Ukrainian aero-engineer designed a plane with a detachable cabin to save passengers. Yes, it would allow pilots to eject a plane's cabin in the event of an engine failure. After ejection, the cabin would deploy parachutes to safely lower passengers to the ground. Because issues tend to take place during takeoff and landing, this would leave very little time for the pilots to successfully eject the cabin and save passengers.